On this day in Philly history, in 1947, the Better Philadelphia Exhibition opened at Gimbel Brothers Department Store. The exhibition provided a high-tech glimpse of what the future city could look like. Co-curated by acclaimed architects and planners, including Oskar Stanaroff, Louis Kahn, and Edmund Bacon. At Better Philadelphia, Bacon unveiled the world's first underground pedestrian concourse.